Hello guys, when I've been away, I have had a very hectic weekend. One, on Thursday, I went to town. You've probably seen that. Friday, I went to Doctor Who exhibition. I'm uploading that now. Saturday, I went to Portland's Park Road, which is a roller coaster place. I have recorded some stuff on my phone, so I'm going to upload that Monday. Then Monday, I'm going to do some other stuff with the school, and I can't take you guys. I'm sorry, it's just the way it works. I can't take you guys everywhere. So, I now have Fable 2. I bought it at a very good price, £6, a lot long. I have a new Portal 2, which actually works. I have a Portal 2 guide, which helps me use to play that game. And it also, this is brilliant, it also gives me a code. You can see the code, but it gives you the code. But if there's any updates for the game, then I get to have them for free. There's apparently one coming in the summer, and it is summer now. So, I think I may have to tell you about the Doctor Who experience, because essentially, all I have is an exhibition, and I'm not allowed to show filmies of the actual thing inside. So, sit down, my fellow Whovians. Sit down and listen to my tales of Doctor Whomas. So you went into this waiting area, you've probably seen it. There's loads of monsters in there that you look at, and they're very pretty and kind of scary. Scary, not pretty. And you wait for a little bit, you have a chat with fellow Whovians. We met this nice Canadian girl, she was very nice. She was like talking to us. It was good. Then they let us into this room, and it was like this seats, and you sat down and you watched a film, like a montage of the Doctor and that. I'm speaking to his posh accent, I shouldn't do it. So you sit down into this thing and you watch this film, and then the screen, there's a crack in the screen, so the screen slowly turns, so the crack is in line, and then the doors open in time with the crack, so it's really cool, like you're stepping into this crack. So then you're in like this Starship UK with this information node, and it's like a few things from Doctor Who universe. And then the Doctor shows up. He's like, oh hello people, I'm trapped in the Pandora again. He's an idiot like that. He gets annoyed because they haven't changed the colour. It is very funny. So then you have to find the TARDIS, and they have this really thin sheet in the corner, and it's like it slowly lights up and the TARDIS is behind it. So then it goes in and the TARDIS doors open. And there's this big corridor which leads into a absolute replica of the TARDIS from the 11th Doctor. So I was like, yeah, let's go play in there. So you have to sit around this console and he explains what you do like. It's really funny. So you have to like control it. And I did this twice. And I was like, playing it the first time, nothing happened. But if you really shake it around, the TARDIS, the middle bit, like smoke comes out of it. It didn't happen the first time, and that's really cool. So anyway, after that, you go and you stop, and then you go into this Dalek bit, and there's like the white one and the red and the orange one, and they were speaking to you like you're a prisoner there, scanning things. Then the old Daleks, Carl Scarrow, come up on the screen, and they're saying, and they have like a fight. There's lasers everywhere. It's really cool. So then you have to run through this corridor thing, and you're in the Weeping Angel Forest, and it's all dark, and there's occasional flashes of light, and you see the Weeping Angels, and you're like, it's actually really scary. So once you've done that, you like get to go out of there. We went out there really hastily. You find the Pandora in this forest, and then it opens up, and then there was this amazing 3D thing. It wasn't just laid 3D, you see in cinemas now. It's like proper 3D. The Weeping Angels were sort of going closer and closer and closer, and the TARDIS came really up in your face. It's really cool. So after that, we went into the exhibition bit, and I had all the cool stuff, and you've probably seen that from the other video I did. So yes, that was essentially Doctor Who experience. Then after I went out of there, we went London-y places. We went to Hamleys. We went to the top of Hamleys, which is something to say. that shop is manic. It's like child's paradise. So you go in there, and all the staff are like, whoa, come and play with our toys. And it's essentially what you do. And they've got loads of pictures and stuff, and there's this massive life-size Darth Vader made out of Lego. It's like, wow. So after that, we went down this Narnia-themed staircase. And how many is the staircase going down? And it told the whole story of Narnia. It was just so beautiful. After that, I went to Buckingham Palace and just did a load of stuff. Yeah, so essentially that was our day in London. In Portland's Park, we did the next day. It was like, oh yeah, let's go to Portland's Park. And that's what we did. We just went on loads of roller coasters. And I have a few of the video roller coasters for you yesterday. See, this is time scale. I'm just messed up. I'm recording this the day after I meant to upload it. So, yes, that is essentially London this weekend done. What lies ahead, I do not know. So how long has this been? Oh my goodness, I've been recording for 6 minutes of speaking. See, I hope this was informative and may answer any questions about Doctor Who experience you may have. If not, just leave them in the comments. And I will see you tomorrow, hopefully. Goodbye.